Okay, Carl's here. Carl, excellent news last night. You were voted PFA Young Player of the Year. Some really good company in that award as well. You must be really delighted to pick that award up.
Yeah, it's a great achievement for me, obviously, with my first season in the Premiership. Just need to say, you know, a big thank you to the team and also the gaffer for putting the trust in me this season, you know, and hopefully there's many more to come.
It's been an amazing season for you, hasn't it, on a personal level. When you think, as you mentioned before, you had the birth of your first kid, yeah. And you've broken into the team, you've got England as well, that goal against Arsenal. It's been a great few months for you.
Yeah, it's been a good year for me, you know, as a personal note, as you say, but, you know, we've still got four games of the season to go, and hopefully you want to end on a high.
And that, I mean, the PFA dues are such an important event. How did it feel when you're on that stage and you've got the trophy in your hand? It must be I think you said it was a dream come true, didn't you?
Yeah, it was a dream come true, really. And it's something that I've been wanting to get, you know, since I've been growing up. You know, that's an achievement. And then hopefully the bigger one comes after that. But as I say, I just keep my feet on the ground, you know. And as I say, we've got a job to do for the last four games. And then we'll talk about the summer, really.
And you've played 33 out of our 34 Premier League games. How are you coping with it physically? Because it's tough, isn't it? It's a tough league to play a lot of games in.
Yeah, it is tough, but I'm 21 and that helps, you know, being young. And, you know, I want to learn, I want to play games. So whenever the gaffer puts me in, I just try and play to my full potential and, you know, do a job for the team.